viewers, Ape Escape 2 continues. Last time, I ran into a little problem in Panic Pyramid. Unfortunately, the only way to the last monkey is if I board those flames. But according to a game hint I unlocked, there's a gadget I need in order to light those platforms of fire. So until I get that gadget that I now know of, in a way, a spoiler, I'm gonna have to not go there. And hopefully, as I go through the game, I'll get this gadget I need. That all sounded weird, but whatever. I'm gonna keep going. Alright, until I get the gadget I need. Oh, and one more thing. Apparently, if I push R1 and R2 while I'm moving, I can dive! This game gave me a diving hint! Yeah! I love it! Alright. And there was also a white monkey battle. Yeah, so until I get the gadget I need, I'm gonna have to not go to back to Panic Pyramid. Now it's time to go to a Pirate Isle.
Gotcha gadget.
This is what I was talking about!
That nifty water cannon. Put a damper on those mischievous monkeys with various water techniques. Do you want to go to the gadget trainer now?
The water cannon! The exact gadget I was talking about! I said I needed a certain gadget to put out the fire, and now this game got my back. Because now I have the water cannon. Let's do it. The water cannon was the mystery gadget I was talking about.
Let's do it.
Yep, I already know. The moment I get into action, I'm going back to Planet Pyramid. I'm hooked up now. Awesome. Very awesome.
Ikaru, can you hear me? It's time for some fun with the water cannon.
Oh yeah.
This gotcha gadget can be used to douse flames.
Yes!
Simply rotate the right analog stick to fire up powerful jet of water.
You can continue shooting water while you're walking.
Awesome!
Try putting out those flames over there with the water cannon.
You got it. Holy crap, this is actually awesome! And while I'm moving, I can still squirt water. It's no wonder I couldn't go past the flame when I was catching that other monkey. Because I needed this gadget to do it. But I decided to say, screw it, I'm gonna get burned, even if it means I'm gonna go after that monkey, even if it means getting roasted. I was supposed to wait for this gadget the whole time. Well, now I know. Next time I see fire, I'm not gonna be careless about it. I actually have a gadget for it.
Also use the water cannon to spin water wheels.
Sweet.
Aim for the base to get that water wheel spinning.
Understood. Okay. 3, 2, 1, go! Awesome! I have the freaking water cannon! 12 of 19? That's a lie! Alright, I thought 18 was the highest number. Nope, it's 19! Hey, look at those Titanic... Look at the Titanic monkeys! Alright, water cannon, welcome aboard! If I just reach out, I think I can touch the stars. Hello, Kelly. How you doing? Alright, Kelly is an easygoing monkey. And there are its stats. Nice long johns. Alright, this monkey's name is Stephenson. It's a reckless monkey. And the other monkey? Let me fire the cannon! Alright, Bert. This monkey's name is Bert. It's a reckless monkey. No, it's not that one. No, I don't care about that one. Stop it! Alright, let me just... Hold up. I think we can get 2 months in one swing. That wasn't one swing, but it was two swings. Hey, that's an island, okay. I hate heights! Alright, Hawkins. Hawkins is a dumb monkey, apparently. Not so very nice. A life on the ocean waves. And I guess the one with that... hands out is the... The monkey with his hands out is Pogwash, and the other, and the dumb monkey is the one holding the monkey. And this monkey's pushy. Alright, let's get these monkeys. I should be able to get them in one capture. I really want to take my time with this one. Don't walk up those steps. Now we're talking. Oh! No! How did the monkey see me? The monkey right in there? Can I even go in there? Well, if it's up there now, it should be able to too. Girardi Mop! Alright, monkey, where did you go? There you are. Ha! No escape, Hawkins! I wish I could swim faster in this game, but you can't. That's one flaw about this game. You can't swim fast. Ape Escape 1, you were able to swim fast underwater. But in this game, you can only swim fast going up. In a way, it helps, but at the same time, not the best thing. Now, how do I get the monkey all the way up there? That's using climbing. Yep. Alright, there we go. I would try to shoot it, but... You won't escape, monkey! Ha-ha! That's it, Kelly. Well, that makes 7 more monkeys to catch. So I guess I got 5 monkeys. Yeah, that's accurate. I caught 5 monkeys so far. I don't think I need the water cannon just yet. Take this, you AAA jellyfish! Woo! I still love the fact that I can dodge in this game. Like, I really appreciate it. Ow! Woo! Oh, wait a minute. Alright, water cannon, now is the time to shine. 3, 2, 1, wait a go! Yes! I love the water cannon, it's awesome. Monkey! Well, monkeys. What a sideshow! Alright, this monkey's name is Mel, and it's Reckless. And as for the other one, must get away. Alright, this monkey name is Bradley. There's also a reckless monkey. Alrighty. The other monkeys. No, just the two? Yeah, just the two. Those are fire enemies. I already know what to do. Ha! You'll be getting the best of me! I think the monkey hopped them on the cannons. Okay. Well then, I guess I'll have to capture this monkey. Hey, oh! Wait, this other monkey. Yeah! If the water cannon can work as a long-range weapon, then I might replace the stun club. Yeah. Alright. Up I go! Alright, you pig, Porky, pick this. Ow. Alright, it works, but it doesn't damage. Yeah. Stun club, you stay on the square button. Come near, I'm warning you! Yeah, and this monkey's name is Dick. I'm saying it because it's his actual name. Alright, Dick is a flashy monkey. And has a gun. He's not afraid to shoot. I think that's Dick over there. Yeah, that is Dick. Alright, Dick, I'm coming for you. Ah! Water time! No. There we go. Yeah, that's perfect. Perfect. Yeah. You missed, monkey. Yeah! Monkeys! That cannonball landed on my foot! Alright, this monkey's name is Bonzo. It's a sly monkey. And there's a monkey right above. Ha! Wait! There's a phone.
Analog sticks simultaneously in opposite directions. A simpler way is just to press both analog sticks upwards,
but you won't move as quickly. Oh, I can move faster by spinning. Ah, okay. I can move faster by spinning. Thanks for the tip. No, hold still. I'm not gonna chase you all day. Okay, there's a monkey up there. Up there. And I think I found a way. I'm coming for your monkey! Yahoo! No hidden passageways here, no sir! There is. Sorry, you dumb monkey. Alright, this dumb monkey's name is Tabasco. Ha! This one might be hidden, but it is a passageway. Pretty cool. No! Ah! Curse you! At least you've been captured. Hello there. Get wet! There you go. Huh. Hello, you. It's time for you to cool off. Now. Yeah, I'll take that. Huh. Cookie! Is everything in here? No. There's nothing over there. Ah, it's out! Alright. My world is spinning! I'll be safe here. Don't I kick at the monkey that's below because it keeps hiding in a hole. Don't forget that monkey. Woo! Ah. Oh, Jesus. Well, now let's go for the monkey in the bottom. I got to number now. Ha! It's like whack-a-mole, but instead of whacking a mole, I'm like a monkey. Right, you monkey. You're my mole now. I was supposed to whack it, I was supposed to capture it, duh. Alright, that takes care of that monkey problem. His name was Bobby. Yikes. Take that, you. What could be in here? My world is spinning! Ah. Oh, wait, I would have to get it. Take this, you. Okay. That. So I'll take that. Anything in here? No. Nah. Ha! Ah. Take that. Ha! Ah. Yeah! Yahoo! Oh, wait. I picked cake from up top, but what's over here? I found a way back here. In case I was curious about this path, I found a way. Oh,
goes. Well, that took a while. But I think I still have like 7 more other monkeys to capture!
That really shows that you're a boy. I'd never be able to handle a place like that.
Alrighty. Well, before I head back to Pirate Isle, I'm going back to Panic Pyramid because I got me the water cannon! Alright, here we go. No, come back! Put it out! Alright, this is gonna be kinda complicated. Put out the fire! Oh no! Well, there goes the cookie. This is taking a while. Come on. I want these to be put out all the way. Don't fall off. But why? Come on. Yes! No! Aw, man! That platform was available! That platform was available when I didn't hop on. Yeah. Come on. No, screw it. That platform is good. I'm going for it. Oh, come on. No, crap, it's too late. No, it's not. Alright, easy does it. Don't mess the jump. Yes! Alright, it's time to capture that monkey. Yeah, this is awesome. I'm not gonna worry about that ending. Hey, monkey! Ow! I need to get rid of that. Where's the monkey now? No. Oh yeah, okay. Woo! Yeah! I did it. Now, about that Monkeypedia, I kind of feel like going back to that thing anymore.
If you get stuck, calm down and use your head.
Thanks, Professor. But yeah, about the Monkeypedia, I don't think I'm gonna go back there anymore. Kind of want to get things done. But alright, back to Pirate Isle. There are 7 more monkeys to capture. I have no idea where to go.
So I'm gonna do a lot of exploring. A whole lot of exploring.
Let's do it.
Yeah, let's. Okay. I doubt that the next monkey is gonna have to capture like way up there in the sea. This monkey radar was on to something. I think it's this. Yeah, it's a good thing I found this. Now then, back to business. I don't go to know what those guys do. Whoa! I'm gonna keep the water can on me. No, 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 no. Thank you. Now then. Another monkey around here. I'm itching to get you. Hey, I didn't know it was that monkey. Scratchy. A serious monkey. Alright. It's way over there.
No!
Well!
No use!
There goes my jacket! Ugh, jeez. I'll be safe here. What is that monkey? Yeah, I got one of the monkeys in those coins, but what's that one? How close am I to that monkey? Oh, I'm very close. Oh, no! Ah! Get that fire out of here. Yeah, ow! Yeah! Got the scratchy. Woo-hoo. Alright, now that monkey's the one to capture. Ah! Jeez, this game is not that difficult yet. You somehow take a lot of damage. The game is difficult when it comes to all these monkey catching, this monkey catching shenanigan, but yeah. Oh, there it is! No, that's not the monkey. I captured that one. There's another section that's just like that. But I didn't want to go for it. It's down that way. Oh, you're right above me! Now, how does one get up there? Well, I'm gonna give it a shot. Hey! Not even close. Might have to work my way up there? Might have to work my way up there, huh? But there's nothing here. Well, this is the wrong area. Gotta keep looking. There's another area to go into, right? Yeah, this one. Come on down. Okay. Oh, wait. Yeah, this way. Aha! Go! Here I come, monkey! Where'd you go? Yeah! Alright, five monkeys! But I said like seven more to go. Where else do I go? Like, where else do I have to go? I came from that way. There are no other monkeys here. Shoot. I'm gonna be so lost. I'm going back this way. Yay! No? Okay. Where in the world do I go now? I don't see any other paths to take. Like the professor said, if I'm stuck, I have to calm down and use my head. Aha! There's something that way. Thanks for the cookies. Have I been over there? Okay, Buster. You wanna attack me? Alright, that's the second time. Take that. Not so fun now, is it? I came from this way. There was nowhere else for me to go. Ow. Okay. Have I been over here? I have. Well then, what now? I'm stumped! Hey, monkey radar. That way? Makes sense that there'd be something here. Alright, I figured it out. I'm gonna get this done. You again. Hates crocodiles. Alright, Captain Oop, Pirate Captain. I'm taking you down. Do your worst. Whoa. Yeah. Yeah. That was easy. Yeah. Woohoo! Got the Captain Oop. Now we head this way. Ah, oh, one of those gold stars. Huh, there's this way and then there's to the right. I think I'm going over here first because I've already seen this way. Ah! I really don't like the Porky. The Porky's getting on my nerves. Oh. There's a monkey right there. Yeah! Gotcha, Freddy. Can I have some more? Aw, look at little Oliver. There's... All of us are sitting there eating food. Well, at least it wants more food. It's an overeater. Sorry, Oliver. As a adorable as you are, I'm gonna have to capture you. Sorry about that. Ow! All right, nice one. I'm the one trying to capture you, so you have the right to attack me. Yeah! Alright. What now? There's still more things to do. I guess it's time to go to the right. Wow, it's got a whole lot of those. To the right, I go. Woo! Oh yeah. Take this. Ha! Hello, Archie. How you doing? You take the right, I take the left. Alright. And I think I'm gonna go ahead and pass my way there. Woo! There's a monkey in one of these treasure boxes. You're the monkey! What was that thing? Was it a monkey? Is there another one? No. Nothing. Negatory. No. There you are. Yeah! The name was Dennis. How to open this up? I don't know what that was, but the creature is gone. Ah, there's one more monkey. I'm telling the truth, honest! Alright, this monkey's name is Jeffrey, and it's a sly one. And what direction is it? Straight ahead. It's straight ahead that way, but I have no idea how to get that way. There's something I'm missing? No. I'm missing something. I gotta get the monkey. I gotta get the monkey over there. But I don't know how to get over there. I mean, there's no other door. Yeah, there's just nowhere else to go. Huh. This one's gonna bother me too. No. Okay. RC. Ah, crap. Alright, 3, 2, 1. Now! There you go. Now, about that creature. Where is that creature at? Did the creature respawn? No, I don't see anything. No. That creature didn't respawn. And the last monkey's that way. But how do I get in there? There's something I'm missing. But don't know what it is I'm missing. Yeah, does that. What do I have to do to get that monkey? Can I crawl under the bed? Alright, the monkey is totally stuck. There's nothing on that side, but what's on the other side? I can barely see. On the other side, there seems to be a way. There seems to be a way. Yeah, it ran that way. Whoa. Yeah, I ran that way. So there's something over there that leads me to that area. Okay. I don't know where though, but this one's gonna leave me stumped as well. What am I gonna do? Maybe I have to find a gadget that helps you go invisible? I doubt it. This is the longest episode yet. Oh, jeez. The monkey's right there, but I don't know what to do. Yeah, the monkey's in there. I'll go spook it. Where is it? Oh, there's a pole! Alright, there's a pole. And apparently that's a high area. Alright, challenge accepted. A high area, and there's a pole. Until I can find that pole, I'm gonna have to keep exploring. But there's nowhere else to explore in this area, so I'm gonna have to get out of here. Came from that way. Wait a minute. I think I found something. Hang on a second. Ah, wait, I'm just gonna need this thing again. Ah! Thank you. Move forward, will ya? What are you doing? Why won't you move forward, you darn thing? Yeah, there's something over here. Come on. There you go. water cannon. I found a way. I can see it. I found a way to the last monkey. I can see it. Oh man, this game could really leave you thinking. There's the pole. Yep. You're mine now, monkey! You have to make me think for this one. Now, you're all mine. In real life, if someone wants to... Oh, what the... Ah! Booby traps! That's why the monkey was jumping. You clever son of a bee. I'm telling the truth, honest. Oh, wait, Jeff, I see you. No wonder you jumped. There are traps. I love Ape Escape 2. The difficulty is awesome. It leads to thinking, and when you figure out the situation, you feel good after figuring it out. No escape for you. Aw. Where'd you go? I'm not gonna hop after you forever. You don't hold still, I have to beat you with my stun club. Where'd you go? Okay. Get back here, monkey! I found you, and you will not escape. Yeah! My goodness! I have to think for that monkey. Jesus. But again, the challenge is fantastic. Like, I really have to use my noggin. Like the professor said, calm down and use your head. That's really helpful advice. Yeah, if you're stuck, calm down and use your head. I was stuck, I had to use my head, and I found a way to get that last monkey. The professor, really helped me out. Now I'm gonna go ahead and save after that. If you enjoyed this video, you can go ahead and click the like button for me. If you like what you see in my channel, feel free to subscribe. This playthrough will continue.